Disculpa, ¿te llevo a la puerta, por
favor? So I got the spicy shrimp from the restaurant in Oaxaca. They're known for their seafood and this is like spicy stuff. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be super delicious. I don't know, what is this? It's huge shrimp. Look at the size of the shrimp. And the name of the restaurant is La Popular. And it has a pepper, some sort of a pepper that's kind of like cooked really. The way I like it with the shell. Shell gives all the flavor. I don't know why people will do the shell. Wow. This is like jalapeno.
Oh,
right in jalapeno. Let me see, what is this? That's like a grinded pepper as well, but it's not spicy. Then I have onions. I'm gonna put all of them and eat it. It's an explosion of flavors. It's in my mouth. It's so nice. seafood that come from tropical regions have really good flavor. Just cook pepper. Doesn't have any kick to it, but it has tons of flavor. And that jalapeno sauce is like really good. It's like 4 o'clock. This is my very first meal for the day. I've been driving the whole day, and it's such a rewarding meal. I'm glad I paid it for this. I was driving by and they were like offering food and all that. I was tempted to buy some food, but not. People around me probably thinking I'm going crazy to talk to myself. Put some lime. Level that I want is here. Right now I have a runny nose. It's that hot.
Gracias.
And you guys wonder probably why I a lot of times eat with my mouth open. I eat spicy food all the time. I need the airflow. The airflow going to keep it cool down. So it became a habit.
¿Sabes qué?
¡Qué raro! ¿No quieres aquí?